The Board of Control for Cricket in India, BCCI medical team released an update on the fitness status of some of the players at the end of India's successful international home season 2016 and 17. Mr. Viraj Kohli, the Indian captain, will undergo rehabilitation after sustaining an injury to his right shoulder. His recovery will be assessed in the second week of April to determine an exact return to play date for IPL 2017. Mr. Rohit Sharma and Mr. Hardik Pandya have been declared fit to play competitive cricket. They will be available for IPL 2017. Mr. K. Lokesh Rahul, the opening batsman, is likely to undergo surgery of his left shoulder and may not be available for IPL 2017 season, during which he will have to complete his rehabilitation. Mr. R. Ashwin, the all-rounder, has reported groin pain, has been advised 6 to 8 weeks of rehabilitation, which he will undergo, and hence will not be available for the upcoming IPL season. Mr. M. Vijay, the Indian opener, will require surgery to his right wrist and also undergo rehabilitation for his left shoulder, and hence may not be able to participate in IPL 2017. Mr. R. Jadeja and Mr. Umesh Yadav have been advised rest for 2 weeks to recuperate. Mr. R. Jadeja has issues with the spinning finger and Mr. Umesh Yadav has right hip and lower back soreness, and they will recover during the initial phase when their respective teams will play their first and second match of IPL 2017.